I'm Naureen. I'm from Kerala.
Hello, my name is Anushree Shevde. I'm from Christ Deemed to Be University and I have been interning with India Vision Foundation from 3rd of January to 18th of April.
In a place like prison where people are quite restricted and it is not possible to have a sense of hope in them. And the work that India Vision Foundation is doing, especially in the case of rehabilitation and reformation aspect, hope is something which is inflicted in them so they can have a proper life ahead.
सबसे बड़ी चीज जो मुझे प्रिजन के अंदर नजर आई वो कि किस तरह से इंडिया विजन फाउंडेशन उन लोगों को भी मौका दे रही है जिनके अंदर बहुत टैलेंटेड है. हमें लगता है कि कोई जेल में है, प्रिजन में है, तो वो एक क्रिमिनल ही होगा. बट जब मैं प्रिजन के अंदर गया तो मैंने देखा कि वहाँ पे एक्सेप्शनल टैलेंट के लोग हैं.
Under this, we cater to the needs of the caregivers and the children of the people who are either in the prison or have been released from the prison. And we cater to their education, their financial support, their emotional support. I was primarily given the task of counseling these inmates and the caregivers. The need for it is very prominent as these children are in their growing age and this.
I would say that being here, my communication skills have been sharpened much. Through my visits, I communicated with the beneficiaries of the IVF, and I was surprised by myself that how well I was able to communicate with the strangers, which was totally alien to me before.
इंडिया विजन फाउंडेशन का मोटिव है सेव द नेक्स्ट विक्टिम. तो मैंने अपने 7 महीनों के इंटर्नशिप में देखा कि इंडिया विजन फाउंडेशन उस पर पुरजोर कोशिश से लगा हुआ है.